got a doll baby, I love her so. Nothing else like her anywhere you go. A man she's and it.
Hello everyone and welcome back to my Fallout 4 Let's Play. We are in the Mass Bay Medical Center. And we're trying to find the way up to the
No way I could pick this.
Hopefully it's not through there. We're trying to find the way up to the roof so we can place the Mila. But, we are not seeming to find it. These doors are blocked. Exit. Oh, here we go. I'm also pretty sure there's at least one more, oh, there it is, person in here. Because I heard them, but have not been able to find them yet. Okay. Just checking things before we head out. Alright, so we got two doors. So, Medical Center Station. Well, this goes up to the roof, so this is where we need to go first, Deacon. Dude? You coming? Come on, get in. Okay, well then stay down here. I'll be right back. Or whatever. Oh no. It's not going straight up to the roof. Whoever lives here has power armor. Oh man, is he getting in right now? Because I don't want him to actually get in it. No, he's just working on it. Can we kill him? Because we need to kill him. I don't want him to get in the power armor. Oh, I totally didn't even hit him. I probably can't actually hit him through that. Okay. He's not even acting like he noticed. Get up, dude. There. Okay. Probably not the only one in here. Oh. That's where they got the power armor from. Vertibird crashed through the roof. Oh yeah, there's one up there.
I don't know if even a scaver would take that.
Shush. Deacon, shush. Okay. All right. I think we've got lots of glass now. Wow. Anyone else? Let's just double check, make sure there's no one else. Okay. see anybody else, but that don't mean nothing. Wonder glue. Okay. Huh. Hey, dude. Pick up this guy's stuff,
sure,
too.
Sure, I can help you out.
Okay, pick up...
Take anything good.
Sure thing.
Thank you. Alright, what kind of power armor is this? Oh, I didn't want to get into it. I accidentally pushed the wrong button. Okay, I don't need another set of T-45 power armor. I just wanted the fusion core. I have enough of those. I have enough. Okay. I don't know that I need the coolant cap. Just sort of reflex to pick it up. Oh, another pillow. We might have enough now for the beds at the hub. Okay, that keeps going that way. Let's go to this guy. Ooh, sniper rifle. Oh. Deacon, come here. You are gonna carry the sniper rifle for me. Because I sure don't need to. Oh, and that too. And I guess this too. So, Deacon, you are gonna carry all three of these.
Hey.
What is it?
Grab that.
I'll get her done.
And this one.
Get that.
Can do.
And this one.
Bring that here.
On it.
Okay, there we go. I think that was all the people who are in here. I don't think there's anyone else. Moldy food. Look. More cages, huh? Well. Oh, that's a Brotherhood guy. Huh. Alright. Well. Okay. Alright. I think the way we continue upward is this way. Oh, there's more rooms back here. I didn't see these. What in the world is this? Is this like an MRI machine? A giant one. Huh. Do mops have rubber in them? I'm thinking they probably do. What's this? Bonnie's holotape.
Wayne, I'm leaving this message with Marcy in case you come looking for me. Though I pray you don't. The military took over the hospital, and everything's gone to hell in the city. Things here, they're... It's bad, Wayne. People are dying every day, and most of the time all we can do is watch and try to make them comfortable. One of the other nurses told me she heard a radio signal that sounded like you and the boys. I don't know if it's true. If...
Got it.
You're still out there. But we've got a way out. And I'm gonna try to find you.
Huh. Well, that's just too darn sad. I wonder if she made it. I guess we'll probably never know. Alright, I think we're getting closer. There's an elevator. Good. Alright. Let's go up the elevator. Dude, come on. Get in all the way. What? Okay, fine. Stay up here then. Wish you wouldn't do that. It's creepy. Oh, we're going up a long way. What? Yeah. All right, we're up pretty high. Doesn't look like there's anybody up here. Here we go. Wow, look at this. What a view. And somebody had like a little, whoops, a little place up here. And mines too, for some reason. How far does this go down? That looks like it goes all the way down. Or at least to the, that roof down there. Wow. Can we see the hub from here? Huh! We can! I mean, we can't see the building that we built, but we can see the things. Ah! That's cool. Alright, Deacon, get on all the way or you're gonna fall a long way. Don't you know? No, 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 get on all the way. Are you on? Good, okay. Stay on. Don't move, dude.
Time to earn our paychecks.
I'm getting paid, right?
I'm not paying you, Deacon. Okay. What is this? Why is one of them already dead? I didn't kill them. Oh, look, some sunglasses. I forgot to give you yours back, dude. I accidentally took them the other day. Oh, didn't want to sit down. Kind of a nice spot though, isn't it? Nice view. You gonna sit? Oh, did you get new sunglasses? Okay, well that's good. Yeah. Relentless combat shotgun refills your action points on a critical hit. I don't usually use vats with my shotguns, though. Deacon, I'm full up, dude. We need to trade some gear, like a lot. So let's drop some stuff. I don't even need that. Why do I have that on me? Look how many comfy pillows I found this time around. I don't need that either. Okay, most of this is glass. Glass is surprisingly expensive. I mean, heavy. It's expensive. Alright, that's good enough for now. Hey, dude, come here.
Hey.
What you need?
Grab that.
Your wish is my strong recommendation.
All right, got everything picked up and carried. What's this? Ticker tape lounge. Well, this looks like probably the only way down, so let's go in this way.
Play dead?
Oh, we don't need to pay him. He's already dead. Is he the only one here? I am thinking so.
I've decided to change how I look at things. How I live my life. I'd like to just take this opportunity to thank the Vault Dweller for lending me a hand.
You're welcome, Travis.
Appreciate it.
You're welcome, dude.
Alright. Folks, that's enough sentiment from me for today. Let's get it on back to the music show.
Alright. A teapot. Do we have one? We might need one for the hub. Okay. Excuse me, Deacon. Grisha. Somebody named their kid Grisha. All right. So, what do we have here? Got some up going on up here. What was this? This is a lounge, right? I don't need to really sneak anymore. Yeah. Okay. Looks like it. Looks like that's all there is. Alright. So. Oh, it's out this way. What's that thumping sound? Kill him! Kill him dead!
Long, lazy, dull days, right?
Is that it? Okay, I think that's it. Well then. They actually don't have a bad place here. This is, hard to get to. Where'd the dude go? Oh, he was downstairs. Of course he was. I don't know what I'm thinking. Yeah. Aha! Oh!
That's it.
Wow! Box of San Francisco satellites! That's what, Kellogg smoked. Well,
that is some precision picking there.
Thanks. Maybe I'll keep him as a souvenir of how I killed him. I mean, I didn't kill him with cigars, but, you know, to remind myself that I did kill him. All right, let's see. This goes outside. Okay, so we were up. Were we up there? This sort of looks semi-familiar. I don't see any bad guys up here. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. We were right here before. Ha! Hey, dude! We could, like, go in these now that we did our thing. We could actually, like, go in. But we were just in this one, weren't we? We just came out of this one. No, we came out of that red building. We were in that building. We went down through that one. Now we can go in this one, but we can also go in that one. Oh, there's a lot to do over here. So let's see. Let's go in this one. We'll just pop our heads in, see what's in here, probably super mutants. And if we decide we don't want to do it... Oh no, wait. Weren't there raiders in here? Seems like there were raiders in here down below. Well, let's go look. No, mutants. Do I hear it Flight of the Valkyries? I sure do. Where is it coming from? Okay, then. It's coming from somewhere down there, I think. There's an elevator. Wonder where that came from, why it's playing in here. Are we going up or down? We're going up. Huh. For some reason I thought this would go down. Uh-oh. Sounds like we're on the roof. Mutant.
How many headshots you take, mutie?
Okay, I didn't headshot him because his head was hidden. Huh. That's it. We took that entire elevator ride just for this. Okay, come on, let's go back down. Dude, let's go back down.
Tell me what you want.
I want you to get out of my way. Oh, man, man. Lots of elevator rides today. All right. So... is there more than one mutant in here? I imagine there probably is. Or maybe not. They sure like to hang out in kitchens. You ever noticed that?
Might want to focus on the valuable salvage.
It was an accident.
You'll break your back during worthless scrap.
I'll break your back, Deacon. I will break your back. Believe me. Okay, well, I'm not seeing anything really worth taking. The music source has got to be around here somewhere. It's going to bug me if I can't find the music source. Another elevator. Does this one go down? I think the music is coming from up there because it's louder up there. Okay. I didn't. Hey. Stop it. What is here now? Nothing? Huh. So, this entire place just had a mutant in it. That's it. Oh, it's got a, bottle cap mine. It's got a porta diner. Yeah. You need to be pretty lucky to get them their things out of there. I'm pretty lucky, but I don't think I'm quite lucky enough. Okay, so there's really nothing going on in here. Wasn't exactly brilliant place to come in and explore, was it? Oh, you never know till you try, right? Well, there's definitely no reason to sneak. So that goes outside, and so does this, I'm assuming. Well, oh, somebody shoved a comfy pillow in the trash can. Well, let's go back up, I guess, because I want to go into that other building that's up there.
Going up.
The one that's next to this one. And I want to find the source of the music.
Sometimes it's hard to take Dez seriously. I remember when she was a green recruit.
That's what you said before. Oh, it's coming out of that speaker right there, so I can't actually turn it off anywhere. Or, not that I wanted to, I just... Okay. Let's go into the other building next door. I know, we're being totally sidetracked, but I don't know. How often do we actually do this, right? How often do we actually just go in something for no reason whatsoever? Not very often, I'm thinking. Ruined skyscraper. Mutants. That's what I figured. That's what I figured would be in here. Alright.
Wish a buckethead would show up. I'd rip his legs clean off.
A buckethead, huh? I'm assuming that they mean a,
So boring.
I'm assuming that they mean a, you know, Brotherhood of Steel guy. A guy in power armor. Get out of the way, Deacon. Move. I think I might have to put this mutant out of his misery. He sounds pretty bored with life. Yep. There you go, dude. No pain. Gunners.
I love old world widgets. Worth a fair amount, too.
Yeah, I have too many old world widgets right now. So, what we really need to do now is actually just go back. We actually just need to go back to the hub and drop this stuff off.
You called?
Yeah. Pick that up.
Grab that.
On it.
And that
get
one.
Get that.
I'll get her done.
And that.
Bring that here.
On it.
Okay. I think we, wait, no, there was an elevator. Huh. Usually they're already on the floor. 21st floor? We're on the 21st floor. I didn't know we were up that high.
What? Someone there!
What?
Here I come! Ha 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 ha! You hit like a rad rope!
What?
This is what death looks like!
Did they kill who they were shooting at before I killed them?
Scream! Scream for your worthless life!
Okay, he's...
Hey! You disappear! No fair!
Ooh, gum. No! Die, 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 die!
If you end up, go ahead, run. You almost got away.
What? Gunners? Dudes? They totally didn't even see me right here. You okay, dude? When did you start using a laser rifle? You know, I'm not giving you those weapons to use them, Deacon. I'm giving them to you to carry. I want to sell it. Okay. What's in here? Huh. Ooh. Ah, there's stuff in here. Ah, hey Deacon, pick up.
Heads up.
That.
What's the word?
That.
Grab that.
Your wish is my strong recommendation.
Just pick it up. You don't need to be funny. There you go. It's hard to leave duct tape behind. Even though I don't really, really need it anymore. What are these? Is that like some sort of autoclave or something like that? I don't know. What kind of a building are we even in? We're in a ruined skyscraper. Yeah, that's what it was. So, is it a hospital? It almost has the appearance of a hospital. Ah! He's legendary.
That's menacing, right?
Yeah. I can't run anymore. We have to go home. Deacon, we have to go home. Charged boxing glove. Okay. 10% chance to deal 100 electrical damage on a successful block. That is very, very weirdly specific. A boxing glove that deals electrical damage when you block with it. Okay, whatever. Let's see, I might have some weapons that I can get rid of. Why is this favorited? It's not even mine. I can throw these on the ground and have him pick them up. because I sure don't. I actually want them.
Yo.
Yeah.
Get that.
For the hub.
Bring that here.
Can do.
Decrease my.
Grab that.
Can do.
To increase my.
Sure thing.
My whatever. Now this. Where's that? What's up? It's going to be taking us back down. Did we actually get. 11th floor. No, we're on the 11th floor now. Okay. Did we actually. Look everywhere in here? Yeah, I think we did. Okay. To increase my building size at the hub, because it was getting kind of full up, and I don't want to not be able to finish it, so I need some guns to store there.
Sixth floor.
That guy just has it. Oh, I didn't see that dude there. No, don't reload, no! Okay, shoot already! There. Okay, there's still another one! That was funny looking. Oh, I see you. Oh, I'm not gonna hit him. Okay, I don't think I've ever done that before. I really don't. Alright. What is this building for, anyways? Oh!
Yes.
No lock will stand before us.
Okay. This is quite the maze of rooms here. Is this the one that we came in? No. I don't know where we are. Oh. Ha! Huh. So this is where that dude was up here. I really can't afford to pick up anything else that's heavy. So. What's this? Deacon? Where'd you go, dude? Okay, so this goes outside. We're on the 6th floor, so... Yeah, I didn't think that we were... Oh my gosh! Did not see... that fall. Huh? There's not a fall here. There's not a drop there. That was a solid ground. What in the world? I didn't think there was a drop there. I saw the floor. And then I just was falling. I fell through the floor. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Dare I? Not that there was any reason to come over here or anything, but there's a lot of ways to just kind of jump across the buildings, isn't there? But if anyone knows me, they know that I'm horrible at parkour, so I should just stick to the ground. That's where I'm safest. Alright, Deacon didn't follow us out here. Let's go down this way. Huh. Somebody lives over there. Lots going on in this city. Lots of little hideouts and things like that. Now, where are we? Don't even know where we are. And we went. So we did that. We still have to go get the okay, we still have to pick up the dead drop way over here. And can you imagine how much stuff we're gonna pick up between here and there? Ugh. I say we head back to the hub first. I just do. I need to drop stuff off. I need to increase my strength. If I'm going to be building stuff, I need to be able to carry stuff back. Now where'd Deacon go? He's got all my stuff on him. Alright, well... let's just, let's get back. Did I come through here before? I don't recognize this. Oh, this is the Hub 360. Okay, so we would have come out this door at one point. Yeah, I remember seeing that door there. I thought I heard. There must be one still up there somewhere. Oh well. Let's just hurry up and get back as fast as possible. Okay, we are back. And it's dark. Anybody new?
Man, I could really use a cigarette.
You have a whole pack of cigarettes on you. Anyone new? I wonder if we got any new people. Let's take a look. Ooh, we have one. We have a new person. Where are they? Because I want to make them a guard. Hey lady, where's the new guy? I know we have one. There he is.
Almost out of pistol rounds. We need to get more. And the sooner the better.
It can wait a little longer.
Having a meeting? Okay. They're making lists of things they need to get. Apparently, pistol rounds can wait longer. Hey dude, I want you to be the new guard. Okay, even though you decided to be a gardener. I want you to be a guard, because we need one. Now that we've got an actual place, we need to guard it, because, you know, people might come along and want to take it from us. MacReady? I mean, Deacon? Where are you, man? You got all of the combat armor on you. I want to dress this guy up proper-like. There you are.
Hey.
Hey, you called? Hey. Yes, give me...
Let's see what I got in my pockets.
Give me the combat armor. Chest piece, left leg, right leg. Did I take... I don't know.
I love old world widgets.
Dude! Oh, come back here. Why are you going over there, dude? You're supposed to go up in the thing. Now I can't move. I was gonna just be like right here and he's like way over there. Dude, why do you do this to me?
Quiet. Too quiet.
Oh, man. There's not a guard post over here. You are gardening? You're a guard! I told you to stand in the guard tower. You're not supposed to be gardening. Dude. Look it, he is. He's assigned to the guard. Hey! Hey! Dude.
If you work, you eat.
Give me.
It's as simple as that.
Don't point your gun at me.
I want to trade a few things.
Sure.
I don't know if I actually like you very much. Now, take things. Take, well, left leg, right leg, chest. Oh, I took more than one of each. Oh, well. So, equip that, and I suppose you could have okay. So you have right leg. You have a leather right leg. No, you don't need a leather right leg. Okay. I didn't give him a left leg. I thought I did. And you don't have a left arm, I guess. But that's okay. Now, I think Deacon has all my good guns. That is just, so I'll give you a better gun later, okay?
Get the show on the road.
Yeah, I think he's getting bored. Where are you at anyway, MacReady? You sound like you're under the house. Oh no, there he is. He's sitting in on the table. Okay! Scrap time! Alright. All done. Now. Let's look here. We need to pick up the dead drop. And I was just thinking, this is actually on the way to the Glowing Sea. It's like halfway there almost. It is. It's halfway there. I want to go to the Glowing Sea. And we'll stop and pick up this dead drop on the way. I think maybe we'll come down, cross the bridge, go along here, by Diamond City, and then come down this way, and then head across. I think that's what we'll do. And, in which case, Deacon, this is my business and MacReady's. Because, see, I helped him, and he agreed to help me help each other's sons. So, I'm going to just,
hey, what's the word?
I'm going to send you home.
Excuse me.
You know, I'm having second thoughts on the whole recall code.
What?
Wait. You read it, didn't you?
Yeah. Yeah.
I read it all right.
Don't tell me what it said. You know, it's probably just safer if we don't talk right now.
Good, okay. Hey, no, wait. No. Deacon.
Heads up.
What is it?
Okay, let's not kiss. Okay. Dude.
You know, I'm having second thoughts on the whole recall code.
Again.
Wait. You read it, didn't you?
Okay. Yes. Why shouldn't I read it?
Shouldn't I read it?
Just in case it gets stuck in your head. You know, like if I say Radroach. Now, don't think of Radroach. See? You thought of it. And if it's a real simple code, then one slip and goodbye, Deacon. Anyway, only read it if you have to.
Well, yeah, you told me that already. Dude, I'm trying to say something.
Tell me what you want.
I'm trying to.
Hey there.
You know, I'm having second thoughts on the whole recall code. Wait, you read it, didn't you?
You said this already. You said this already. Okay, no, I'll...
No, I haven't read it yet.
Good. Please don't. It'll make it easier to sleep at night.
Okay, fine. MacReady, where are you?
This partnering up, it's weird. Sometimes I just want to pop a stealth boy and bug out. Not really an option now.
What are you saying? What are you saying, Deacon? That you don't like being my partner? Huh? Are you saying that you're getting tired of being around me? That you just want to... Well, okay. Fine. Be that way. Go back to headquarters. MacReady, where are you? MacReady!
Walked 100 miles if I knew there was a pile of caps waiting for me at the end.
Dude!
Hey there.
I need to go to the glowing sea.
Last time we talked, I hope I didn't bore you to death by dumping my life story on you.
No. MacReady, that was a while ago, and... No. It wasn't boring.
Hey.
Oh.
If it's important to you, it's important to me.
I really appreciate you saying that. And the fact of the matter is...
I thought we had this conversation already.
I have out here. As we've been traveling together, I'm finding it easier and easier to share my feelings with you. Anyway, I just want you to know how much your friendship means to me.
Yeah. Yeah.
We'll always be best friends.
Don't think I'll ever get tired of hearing you say that.
I guess not.
If you need anything, you be sure and let me know.
I do need something. MacReady, wait.
Excuse me.
There you are. I almost thought you forgot about me.
No. Let's go.
Time to hit the road.
I knew you couldn't live without me.
Still killing people for caps, MacReady?
I don't know. You still pretending to be anyone but yourself?
Okay. Let's go. Bye, Deacon. I saved you the trouble. You don't need to pop a stealth boy and just bug out. I thought we were friends, dude. But anyway, I'll see you later.
Point, I'll shoot.
Be careful, I might say your recall code to you. Anyway, yeah, that's right. We are going to the glowing sea.
Got a doll baby, I love her so. Nothing else like her anywhere you go. A man she